How to craft a bundle in Minecraft 1.20 is first, go into a crafting table's 3x3 crafting grid, then get 6 rabbit hide, and put 3 rabbit hide in on the bottom layer here, then on the second layer put rabbit hide here, and rabbit hide here, with a space in the middle, then put a piece of rabbit hide on the third layer in the middle. Then get 2 pieces of string and put them on the top left and top right corner, and by doing that you can get a bundle.